Venice is all at sea, as the only dry land in the city of 1,000 bridges is flooded by high tides, and the famous square of St. Mark's is well underwater. It is believed that many of the buildings are in danger, because the centuries-old wooden piles upon which Venice is built are gradually sinking owing to the strong tidal actions. Worshippers at St. Mark's Cathedral are marooned and have to be rescued by gondolas. The inhabitants find the flood a novel experience, especially the small boys. But the famous pigeons have quite a different idea about it. No place to settle and no food. In fact, life to them is a complete washout.